If you're struggling to stay on Deen, then make this one dua in tahajjud with absolute sincerity. Like, you have to be so certain that Allah hears you, and so firm in your heart, so sincere. Say it while you're crying, say it while you are begging, but beg Allah by saying this one dua, and that is, oh Allah, help me to love what you love and hate what you hate. And by Allah, I made this dua over 10 years ago, and I've never looked back since, wallahi.